The e-commerce industry is expected to reach $4.9 trillion by the end of 2022. So there's an enormous demand for e-commerce web design in the market. So Syed and I talk about our top picks for the best web design software for e-commerce that will allow you to break into this market. Plus, you don't need to know any coding skills to do it. So let's dive in.
Number one is WooCommerce. If you're building an online store, there's a very high likelihood that you're going to be choosing WooCommerce. It is the most popular e-commerce platform in the world. And you heard me right, it is even more popular than Shopify. So WooCommerce is open source and it is built on top of WordPress as a WordPress e-commerce plugin. It lets you build any type of online store, whether you're looking to create an online auction site, a multi-vendor store like Amazon, a store like Etsy, and so on. The reason why WooCommerce is so popular is because of the extensions and themes that it comes with. There are literally hundreds of extensions and themes available for WooCommerce, which makes it easy for you to add new features to your e-commerce site without writing any code or hiring a developer. WooCommerce comes with support for both digital and physical products, but it does have the strength in the physical products. So if you're selling an online store and need integration with a shipping platform, WooCommerce got your back. You can use WooCommerce to sell affiliate or external products, and a lot of affiliate marketers do use WooCommerce to create those affiliate stores there. It does have complete inventory management, which means you can manage all your inventory inside the WordPress dashboard in a store manager. It has multiple payment options and support for all the different payment gateways, including PayPal, Stripe, Authorize.net, Braintree, and on and on. And guess what? It can also calculate shipping and taxes. You can also add affiliate management in WooCommerce using a plugin like Affiliate WP, which allows you to create your own referral program and avoid paying the middleman fees to other affiliate management software like Impact Radius, ShareSale, etc. Affiliate WP is really powerful and has one-click integration with WooCommerce. WooCommerce is fully SEO optimized with the all-in-one SEO plugin, and it has several SEO integrations with other SEO plugins like Yoast SEO and Rank Math. The best part about building an e-commerce website with WooCommerce is you have access to tons of different growth tools. For example, you can use a plugin like WooFunnels to completely customize your entire funnel and get maximum sales. You can also use a plugin like Advanced Coupons to add buy one, get one free deals, free shipping, and even sell gift cards. And if you can't tell by all the items that I just listed, WooCommerce is the perfect choice for creating any kind of e-commerce website. It has a large community of developers and users, a lot of add-ons and themes, excellent support for multilingual websites, and simply the best free and paid support option. If you're looking to get started with WooCommerce, check out the link below in our article, and we have a full step-by-step guide on how to create your online store.
Number two is easy digital downloads. And with EDD, it allows you to sell digital downloads online using WordPress. It's very easy to use and it comes with powerful features to create beautiful and functional digital goods store. We use EDD to sell our software like WP Forms and Monster Insight. So we can easily say that it is the best e-commerce platform for your website. With easy digital downloads growth, there are also managed EDD hosting offerings that come with EDD pre-installed so you can get up and running super quickly. Some of the things we love about it is designed to sell digital goods. So it's built from the ground up to sell any digital goods that you want. Unlike other e-commerce plugins that can be used to sell all kinds of products, EDD, it provides a far better experience for selling any of your digital online goods. It's also easy to use. With EDD, it's very easy to use from the start. You would instantly figure out how to add products. You can display them, and it's really easy for first-time users. They have a ton of extensions, hundreds of extensions that are available that include add-ons for payment gateways, email marketing platforms, and other marketing tools for you. Plus, if you want to talk about themes, they work with almost any WordPress theme. But if you haven't chosen a theme yet, then EDD has themes built in specifically for the plugin, so you don't have to let that stop you. Plus, EDD comes with a robust software licensing, so you can sell plugins as well as SaaS products with the proper digital rights management. And if you want to take your affiliate management even further, you can add built-in affiliate management like Affiliate WP. You can create your own referral program, and this will help you avoid the middleman fees of other affiliate processors. With e-commerce growth tools, you can do seamlessly integrate with growth tools like Monster Insights to offer you enhanced e-commerce tracking. You can use our all-in-one SEO to offer maximum e-commerce SEO growth, and OptiMonster to offer content personalization and conversion optimization features. Plus, they have a ton of awesome support. The plugin is very well documented. You have free support forums, you have video tutorials, you have written tutorials, even an IRC chat room. There's also a priority support option for premium users. When it comes to selling digital products online, we believe that EDD is the best plugin to do that. We've used EDD for several years, not only on the client side, but also on our own products to generate tens of millions of dollars each year. You can also use SiteGround's EDD hosting to start a EDD store with just a few clicks.
Number three is MemberPress. If you're looking for an e-commerce software to sell subscription-based digital products or courses, then MemberPress is the solution for you. It is the best WordPress membership plugin with tons of integrations and options, and it even integrates with WooCommerce. The biggest pro of using MemberPress is it lets you sell subscription-based products, which means you can easily sell membership plans, pay-per-view content, custom courses, and so on. It comes with powerful access control rules, which allows you to define the user access levels and content restrictions, which means only users with certain permissions will be able to access the password-protected content that you create. MemberPress has a built-in course builder that allows you to create and sell courses by offering your users an immersive online learning platform without paying any middleman fees like other platforms charge, like Thinkific or Teachable. One of my favorite features of MemberPress is content tripping. It allows you to release paid content over time, similar to episodes on Amazon Prime or Netflix. This feature is also known as automatic drip content. If you're looking to create a referral program inside MemberPress, you can do so by using a plugin like Affiliate WP or Easy Affiliates. This lets you create your own referral program while avoiding paying the middleman fees to third-party affiliates offer. MemberPress has a robust integration ecosystem that allows you to connect MemberPress with other softwares like LearnDash, Monster Insights, All-in-One SEO, and many, many more. Ultimately, MemberPress is the perfect e-commerce plugin to sell subscription-based products, sell courses, or build a membership website. It's beginner-friendly and can easily be extended with add-ons that allow you to take your e-commerce website in any direction that you want.
Number four is BigCommerce, and this is a fully hosted e-commerce platform, but it offers a seamless integration with WordPress. So this lets you scale your e-commerce platform while using WordPress to manage your content and run your website. It's a powerful integration plugin for WordPress, which makes it very easy to embed your products in WordPress. It automatically creates the sign-in, the cart account, and other important pages for you. Some of the pros of using BigCommerce is it's highly scalable. It includes all the features that you'll need for enterprise-grade security, high performance, and easy scalability. Also, less maintenance. So the e-commerce engine part is separate from other content that makes it easier to run your WordPress website as well. Plus, you can sell across multiple channels. So that means you can not only sell on your website, but you could also use other channels like Facebook, Instagram, and Amazon. Plus, they also don't have transaction fees. Unlike some other e-commerce platforms, BigCommerce doesn't charge on each transaction. So you can choose from dozens of top payment gateways and only pay the payment service provider. Now, there is some limited integrations with it. It's a top third-party app and tools, but the app store is still growing, so you may not find the integrations that you'll want. Plus, they also have a yearly sales threshold. So if you reach that threshold, then you'll be upgraded to the next plan, and this might increase costs dramatically. They are incredibly powerful and easy to use e-commerce platform. It is a SaaS e-commerce platform, but with their plugin, you can have the best of both worlds with WordPress as well as BigCommerce. And that takes away the pains of scaling your hosting requirements as your business grows. At the same time, you don't have to worry about security, performance, or finding extensions for SEO and caching.
Number five is Shopify. When making a list of e-commerce platforms, it's really impossible not to mention Shopify because it is one of the fastest growing e-commerce platforms that handles everything for you. Shopify is not a WordPress plugin, but it is an all-in-one solution that's completely hassle-free. So basically, you can use Shopify as a standalone platform to build your e-commerce site. The biggest reason why people choose Shopify is it's super easy for beginners. It basically handles everything like setting up SSL, integrating with different payment gateways, handling shipping, worrying about taxes. It does it all. You can use Shopify to sell both digital and physical goods, but when you're selling physical goods, it's pretty good. When you're selling digital downloads like music, Shopify is a little weak when compared to EDD or MemberPress. Now, where Shopify really excels is it comes with complete inventory management. And it even has a bulk importer that allows you to track all your orders and manage inventory in a breeze. Shopify has its own payment system called ShopPay, but you can also use other payment gateways for an extra fee. All in all, if you want to have a powerful e-commerce platform to build your next online store without dealing with any of the technical issues, then Shopify is the solution for you. While the monthly fee sounds a little bad at first, the hassle-free approach and peace of mind are definitely worth it for those users who are willing to lose some of the flexibility that WooCommerce or EDD offer in exchange for a more seamless experience.
Now that you know our favorite web design software for e-commerce, if you're looking for something like best web design software for building a website, watch this video next as Syed and I cover the best web design software for building websites. And I'll see you over there.